guys, Autumn here. I'm back. This is my after work rant, volume 2. I've been away for a little bit, so sorry for that. I had some Ethiopian food for the first time, all vegetarian, but didn't sit well with me. So I felt like I'd been poisoned, but in reality, I was just having stomach spasms. So I guess that's not so crazy. Medication's cool. It makes me feel like I'm drunk and drowsy, so cool. Anyway, for today's after work rant, I want to talk first just a second about making everything a black and white issue. Like, we have a lot of sitcoms on TV right now, and it's like they're either black or white, majority of them probably being white. But we don't have any Latino shows, you know, no Asian American shows. I remember Margaret Cho, she had the All American Girl sitcom on, and then George Lopez had a show, which is cool, but that's okay, that was like two people, you know what I mean? I don't know. Where are they at? Where are they? Instead, we have to see Gossip Girl coming on. Nobody cares about that half the time. I mean, sure, if you don't have anything better to do, you can watch it, but I'd rather not, you know? I don't know. Diversity, where is it? That's my point. Okay, in other areas, I saw someone with acrylic nails on that were, like, really wild and, like, crazy rainbow colors, and I was thinking, like, what office environment job would you be able to get with the wild, crazy nails that are like 3 inches long? You know what I mean? So, I don't know. French tips I can understand, you know, acrylic nails are fine too, but the wild colors, a lot of people are turned off by that, so I don't know if I would do it per se. To each his or her own, that's cool, whatever, but I'm just saying a lot of people kind of look down on it and frown on it, so what's up with that? I kind of, you know, thought people grew out of that. I thought it was like a high school thing, but apparently it's not. Next, mannerisms. When you're yawning in public, cover your mouth, you know? Cover. This guy was yawning, and he looked at me mid-yawn, so it was kind of like, you know, like I was kind of frightened. I was like taken aback, you know, so please do that. Please yawn and cover your mouth, and when you cough, cover your mouth. The same thing goes for that as well. And while we're on mannerisms in public display of affection. I don't mind a hug. I don't mind a peck. I don't mind a kiss. That's fine. I don't mind holding hands. That's cool. But you should never be giving a hand job to anybody in public where I can see. I was standing in the ATM line, and there was a girl standing behind her boyfriend with her hands in his pockets of his jacket. His jacket's kind of hanging low enough where, you know, where you can meet up with his friend. So she's like going to town, and I'm like, I see it, I see you, you know, and this is like a Washington Mutual, you know, ATM line. I didn't approve of that. Please don't do that. You know who you are. Don't do it. So that's it for now, I think. I think I'm done. Yeah. Volume 3 is coming up soon. I don't have video editing software, so I cannot edit my other crazy shit happenings that I wanted to put up. So if you know anything, tell me, because you won't be able to see any other ones. And I have some other really funny stuff that I would like to put up on here, but I really don't know how to edit it without it crashing in Windows Media or Windows Movie Maker or whatever the hell it is. I hate it. Anyway, that's it. And anyone who has subscribed to me recently, thank you very much. I really appreciate it, and you won't be disappointed as long as I get some software. Okay, cool. All right, bye.